Get down here, Merc.
Halt! Who goes there?
You're up.
You're coming with us! Nice and easy!
Don't think so.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see them!
Have fun.
Move and we shoot!
Go ahead.
He a soldier operator?
Was never in doubt.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Nope. Try harder. No holding back, see it.
Screw you!
So, not bad.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Really enjoy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
You'll keep us safe.
Here we go.
Right, Cloud?
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge.
Uh,
You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
So fast, we've got company. Try to keep up. All right. I see you.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Well, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him! Make it rain!
Let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out.
I got this place covered.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. Well, what are you waiting for?
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close? Oh.
Cloud! Are you ignoring me?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. there with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me.
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. Those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. Bring it! Don't overdo it.
Guess it's my turn! Best of the list! Hey! It stopped moving!
Let's pin it down. Give it all you've got. Give me a light. Take the lead.
About damn time! Fuck on this! Gotta love it! Still? Of course! It just had to get back up!
So we knock it down again. No time to complain.
Give them hell!
I got this. Alright. Now's our chance. Go!
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this.
Don't stop now.
This is now. Fire it, one off! Give it all you got!
All good.
Let's do this. Get off! Don't just stand there! Help me out, dammit! What are you, 20-something?
First. Soldier, first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that'd make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
Our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn! I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up! My heart's pounding like a jackhammer.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Heads up, boys. The end in sight. Leave the rest in your capable hands. Good luck.
Screw you!
Here we go. It's over.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh? We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it.
Yeah, you see the damage that did?
Keep it up. No escape. It's on you.
All right, watch it burn. Gotta win this one for the play. You were the expert!
So what's your brilliant plan, genius? Keep it together.
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
Go make your eyeballs pop! Huh? It didn't work! If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both!
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less lip from you? I gonna have to do this all by myself? Got anything you wanna say? Funny way to ask for help.
Damn it. Focus. Find a way. That didn't work either. Gotta heal up. Heal up and regroup. No escape. Gotta heal up. Steady. Yes.
and regroup.
Get all you got! Fuck on me!
Keep it up!
Let's kick it up!
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
It's wide open. Gonna light it up.
Gotta heal up.
Keep it together.
Want some more? Sure could use a break. It's doing that thing again!
Find cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again. Now, get in there and do some damage!
Damn it. Yeah. Need to heal up soon. Not good. Patch yourself up.
Before it fires again. Burr, take the lead.
Yes, it's my turn. Been a while since I had to go all out.
Incoming! Take cover!
There's really no other option!
Wanna get shot? Be my guest. Strike now, before it fires again! Don't stop now! An auto repair unit. Damn it. We gotta take it out quicker with the
crew. Well, I am way ahead of you, Merc.
Time to burn.
Gotta time our attacks just right. Hold out until you spot an opening. Damn it. Need to heal up soon. Need a breather.
Yeah, I'll do it. When I get my chance, I'm gonna blow this bastard to hell up! And that's a promise! Firing everything!
There goes another. Now's our chance to do some real damage. Need a light. Keep it up. Going all out.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out.